the damage from these floods have been a little too much to handle. Today, a local business and residents did their part to help those in need. Tashard Parker has a story.
I mean, the pictures just don't even do it justice. It was just total devastation.
Former Wimberley resident Lindsay Sansom says the horror of this weekend's historic Wimberley flood left her speechless.
I mean, we were there the night of the flood, and we had to go at 3 a.m. and rescue our father-in-law. He had to be evacuated.
After witnessing the devastation and traveling back home to College Station, she wanted to do all that she could to help out. Part of that effort was to donate items to Aggieland Outfitters. The organization is accepting and delivering items to Wimberley relief efforts.
When something like this happens in Texas, you know, you really see the communities all over the state really pull together and help each other out. You know, whether it's a flood in Houston or a hurricane or, you know, a flood in the hill country like this, you see people from all over the state that, you know, just want to jump in and help out and do what we can.
Some of the items needed are food, can openers, and even napkins to clean up this big mess.
They've got a couple different options online. If people want to give cash, we've directed them. We've put it on our website as well. If you go to aglandoutfitters.com/blog.
Although the Bryan College Station community is more than 2 hours from Wimberley, Lindsay says the support has been remarkable.
It's fantastic. We've already got the vet clinic down there. We've already got an amazing group of people out here. Aggieland Outfitters is collecting a giant truck full of stuff.
Items they're hoping to have donated this evening. Tashard Parker, KX HD News.
Now, while the Aggieland Outfitters location isn't set up anymore, there are several other areas where you can donate items this week. Those locations can be found on our website at KXTV.com.